this, you add a little bit of olive oil to a non-stick saute pan, and you're gonna cook it with the olive oil in medium-high heat. What I do, I cut this in strips, and then we're gonna cut this in
dice. Is she even Italian?
Her name is Bella.
I'm sure she'll love it no matter what. Now,
get away from that. Here comes the human. Bella, we're making Italiano for you.
Oh.
Bella, this is Esme, my mother for all intents and purposes.
Buongiorno.
Molto bene.
Giving us an excuse to use the kitchen for the first time.
I hope you're hungry.
Yeah, absolutely.
She already ate.
Perfect.
Yeah, it's just because I know that you guys don't eat, so
of course. It's very considerate of you.
Just ignore Rosalie, I do.
Yeah, let's just keep pretending like this isn't dangerous for all of us.
I would never tell anybody anything.
She knows that.
Yeah, well, the problem is you two have gone public now, so.
Emma. No, she should know. The entire family will be implicated if this ends badly.
Badly, as in...
I would become the meal.
Hi, Bella. I'm Alice.
Hey.
Hi.
Oh, you do smell good.
Alice, what are you...
It's okay. Bella and I are gonna be great friends.
Sorry, Jasper's our newest vegetarian. It's a little difficult for him.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
It's okay, Jasper. You won't hurt her.
All right, I'm gonna take you on a tour of the rest of the house.
Okay.
Well, I'll see you soon.
Okay.
I think that went well.
Clean this up. Now.